Feel good to get not just a win, but a big lopsided win out there?
Yeah, it was good to see that. But, I mean, you know, we kind of were slow to start there in the beginning. You know, they took the lead, but we just couldn't finish in the red zone. And, you know, we kind of made a conscious effort after two or three of those field goals that, you know, we all kind of looked at each other on the sideline and said, we got to finish. So, you know, that was a good positive to take from that.
How'd you feel about your own game personally?
I felt all right about it. And, you know, obviously could have been better. We made some better throws, but I mean, overall, you know, our guys were getting open. You know, they were executing the offense, and we all were.
That's three games in a row now of more than 300 yards offense on your part. That's the first time that's happened in your career. Do you feel like something special is happening with you?
You know, I wouldn't take it that far. I'm just trying to execute the offense. Just trusting Coach Jones, just trusting my teammates. That's basically all it is.
This team has sort of developed over time since June took over. Not going to make the playoffs, but this sort of feels like a lot of potential, right? Is that sort of how you look at it now, like in terms of where you guys are at?
Yeah, we still have a lot of potential, but I mean, we're still a really good football team right now. I mean, I know we all believe here that you know, I know we're not in the playoffs and all that stuff, but if we get in, you know, we really believe that we had a chance at taking the championship. But you know, it's not here, unfortunately, and we just got to finish out these last two games.
Yeah, it's kind of a disappointing thing in some respects, right? I mean, this is as good as this team has played all year, and yet you're not going to be able to sort of show what you can do, right? Because I think you guys thought you could do some damage if you got it.
Yeah, it is what it is. I mean, that's our fault, though. We didn't win enough games to get in, and that's it.